spinning.
And you're spinning, and is that a ball of cotton?
This is a cloud of alpaca.
Oh.
It's from the Beth and Matt Schrader farm here in town.
Okay.
And I just spin from the cloud. I clean it, and then I make a... I card it, and then I spin it. So the spinning part happens between here and my finger, and then as it comes up through, it twists and becomes yarn.
Wow. So that's somebody's going to have an alpaca sweater, huh? They could have.
They could, well, probably socks or mittens because they wear well. Alpaca is a pretty strong fiber.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.